Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to use the check button from the TKinter library. Check button is used to display number of options to the user in the form of toggle buttons. The user can select one or more options by clicking the button. When you click the button, the state of the button changes from checked to unchecked and from unchecked to checked. You can also display image on the surface of the check button in place of the text. The methods that are associated with the check button class, these are some of them: select and deselect, select sets the check button, that means it will be having a check mark. Of course, if you click that, it will be having a check, but you can programmatically also select the button. Deselect will turn off the check button, the check box that was created on it will be removed. Flash, similar to the button earlier we saw, flashes the check button a few times between the active and normal colors, but leaves it will stop the flashing when it reaches, ultimately when it stops, it will stop at the initial state. Invoke, again the button derived from the button. You can call this method to get the same action that would occur if the click event or click activity is done. So if it is having a command equal to parameter enabled, the callback function is called when you click it. The same effect can be obtained by calling the invoke function. Toggle, the meaning of toggle is to change between the two states. If it was on, it will become off, and vice versa. These are some of the methods that are associated with the check button class, check button widget. We'll have an example in which the behavior of this checkbox is demonstrated with the help of an example. So here is an example with the help of this. The behavior of the check button can be demonstrated, check button in TKinter. So what we have is it requires a top level window object, then two check button objects. This is one and this is two, C1 and C2. So the constructor of this check button, for the first C1, the value of the text parameter is music, for the second it is video. Two variables are attached to this. Variable is equal to check var 1 and variable is equal to check var 2. These two variables are intended to store the state of the check buttons, on or off. And the on value and off value are also defined to be equal to on value equal to 1, off value is equal to 0 for both. Height of course is 5, width is equal to 20. So this is the configuration of check button 1 and check button 2. Right. Then we also have a button. This button is used to ascertain the states of the two check buttons, and this button, on the click event of this button, a function called a check state is to be invoked. So command is equal to check state. So what is going to happen? This function is going to be executed. Under this function, what are we doing? Simply printing out the values of these two, check var 1 and check var 2. So if the button is checked, it will report 1, otherwise it will report 0. It's a very simple example just to check out what are the states of the two check buttons on the surface of the TKinter window. Okay, so shall we run this? So this is how it appears. This is the window in which two check buttons and one normal button is, you know, provided. There are check boxes just before the caption which can be checked or unchecked like this. So after choosing the appropriate options, if I click on OK, then the console will show the state of these two buttons as 1 and 0. Check C1 is having a state as equal to 1, C2 is having equal to 0. So that is how you can find out whether a check button has been checked or not, or clicked or not.